Want to combine your videos and photos into an impressive animated collage? Then watch this tutorial and learn how to make a video collage using your clips and photos in two different ways. We'll be using SmartSHOW 3D, a powerful animated collage maker. So, let's create a video collage from scratch. First, you need to add a blank slide. To do that, right-click on the timeline and select Insert Blank Slide. Then, hit the Edit Slide button in the preview window. For the background, you can choose a solid color, gradient, texture, image, or video. Let's pick an image. Next, add your clips by clicking the Add Layer button in the top left corner and selecting Video. When all the videos have been added, let's embellish them. To do that, pick the clip and go to the Layer tab. Scroll down and click Select Mask. From the software's collection, choose the one that fits your video best. Now, let's set the animation. The first video will be our starting point. Select it and go to the Animation tab. Put your clip wherever you like on the slide. Next, add a keyframe. Move the clip and change the size. Add new keyframes each time, changing the position of the image and its size. Set the same animation for the second video. We'll create a different animation for the final clip. Reposition the video and add a new keyframe. Next, move the clip and add a 3D rotation. Then, repeat the previous step. To preview the result, click the play button. When you're done editing, save your collage. That's it. Need to create a collage from photos in under 5 minutes? Then try various collage presets available in SmartSHOW 3D. Switch to the Titles tab and pick Collages. Select the style you like. Use the preview mode to choose the template. Then, add the one you like to the timeline by clicking the Add to Slideshow button. Next, add your photos and preview the result. And that's it. Now you know how to create a video collage from your clips and photos. Download SmartSHOW 3D and turn your footage into animated collages with ease.